here. Holly. Oh, okay.
Thank you. and we can swap.
Thank you.
Good girl, well done.
Lena, keep it, drive forward.
take an introduction to yourself.
Good.
close. Don't worry about that.
Yes,
Next to me, yeah, well done. Thank you yourself, yes.
Thank you. Next out. Jump out wide, Mia's gonna go eight. Mia, second eight with Polly, George is gonna drop in the middle.
Thank you. Yeah.
I was going to say, it's okay, it's good.
Thank you.
Break is here now. He's doing just because yeah. Of course. Like, it's that little thing that you guys.
Scores another touchdown. Maribyrnong Sports Academy 2, Rowville 6, College.
Everybody has goals. Whether it's learning a new skill or passing on knowledge, making new friends, is it finding a career path or reaching your full potential?
Valente!
Chase your goals.
See where football can take you.
I think the Victorian School Sport Award was sort of the first nod that I got as a recognition for what I'd done in netball, and I think it sort of sparked a bit of fire in me to keep pursuing that, and I love the feeling on the day, and so it's very special to me.
I won the Victorian School Sports Award in 1999. Shelley O'Donnell was my netball idol growing up, and when I actually walked into the room I was like, she's here, oh my goodness. And she was the one that actually handed me over my Blues Award, and I got to have a photo with her. So it was a huge, huge honour not only to one, receive the award, but two, obviously to be handed it by my netball idol and the person I dreamed of meeting and, you know, being one day.
My biggest career, greatest career highlight would be the day that I got to debut for Australia. That was something that I'd honestly dreamed about since I was a kid, and since maybe Maddie had done it, and I wanted to be there so badly. And then when I got to step out on court and say that I was diamond number 175, I've got goosebumps talking about it. Yeah, it makes me really proud. We've both represented Victoria multiple times, and it's always been a huge honour to wear the big V and go out there and represent not only yourself and your teammates, but also your state that you're from. And we always say we're proud Victorians, and we love that. You've got to learn about yourself through every experience, because to not only be better athletes, you have to be great, great people. And I think that's what takes the good to the great.
For the athletes here today, you all know what you want to achieve. It's going to be damn hard work, but if you're willing to put in and you really, really want it, go for it, because honestly, you can do whatever you want.
I think the Victoria School Sport Award.
working hard, not working together. Working individually, you've got to get together. Alright? And again, it's not about how many tackles that you can win. It's how many times you can force them back or square. And then if you can intercept the ball,
we'll probably have three from down here. The boys team.
No, I think someone's going to pick up the girls' bags.
Yeah.
The boys are going to.
Are they going to come down from here?
Well, no.
Their bag's been checked. The gate 5 doesn't open until 3:30 or something.
Yeah.
So I was thinking, I was just talking to Julian. All the bags are checked.
Yeah.
So we just bring them down here. It's a bit easier.
All right. We'll see. Because I know someone's going to pack their bags.
Yeah, yeah.
Their girls' bags,
At half time. I mean, like when the citizens come out.
Yeah, well, actually now.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
Because the girls don't get to the dressing room.
No. So the boys can go actually.
Go straight.
Yeah.
From the girls' camp. Or the players.
Oh, yeah.
Because the thing is, if they have accreditations, if they don't have the wristbands, do they have wristbands? You call Alison if you want.
Right?
You can have Alison a bunch.
Julian, maybe just go into MIPC channel, call Ellison, because they might need wristbands or not. Who's ever going to know who's the player, who's not?
George to Allison. Allison, can I see your player's waist, please?
There's a bike tempting coming through here.
I don't know. It's a fan of wristbands. I don't know how to get through. Especially on the field.
What's on the bag, too?
Yeah. That's obviously what matters here. I heard wrong that the girls' bags are going to get packed up and gone, but I'm not sure if I've got a colleague at Players' Race from the start. There's no one there. Sorry.
There's no one at the gate 5.
That's what I mean, yeah.
How are you, Alison? Hey, with the boys, please. Yeah. I think
we're just going to make a
call. They made a gate 5. They made a gate 5.
They made a gate 5. They made a gate 5.
That's a coach there.
Yeah, you just get all the gear and then
we go to the other side. Yeah,
that's
what
I
wonder if he's aware of it. Where they go from there?
No, he's just sitting there.
Except for the ones that are in, they're not going to
fly. Are they got wristbands?
Yeah, so are you the coach for these boys?
Yeah.
So how are you coming down later?
Later,
like
in 15 minutes they've got to go in the changing rooms.
Yeah. Yeah. Which waiver?
Gate 5.
Gate 5? Yeah, as in out the front?
Yep,
yeah,
back, yep.
That was the plan. I'll send them out there. Yeah. Yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
Cool.
No worries.
Maybe you want to speak to them?
That's a coach, right?
Is that the coach there?
Yeah. So the girls and the boys must be the same suburb in the finals.
Yeah. It's a family.
Yeah.
Top one, yeah.
So the other team hasn't come in yet, so...
Yeah, that's Melbourne City, isn't it? John Faulkner. Yeah, the eyebrows picked up.
It's still a nice day, but remember that.
It's going to be funny when they turn up and they've got City on the
image of their
movie.
Yeah,
they're matching. Pretty much on.
Oh well, and the brakes have started.
Yeah.
He's having. Yep.
Thanks, Alison.
Substitution for Rowville Sector Code 23, that is completely replaced by number 8, Anita Topos.
Thank you.
make sure you want to close. Yep. Go on, maybe just push on 10 metres.
Told him something, right? 15 seconds later, the fucking, he didn't know what he was supposed to say to the commentator. And the dude's like, have you told him? He's like, oh yeah, he didn't tell him nothing.
Really blase,
he's got no idea what's going on.
But before the game, I think you're at the pipe.
Yeah, I know.
But then when you get the players running out here.
We've done this fucking thing.
Like, you come down here.
Thank you. Thank you. Rodgies. Now, I just want you 10, 15 metres in front of the centre backs, that's it. Okay, to have a little bit of a passive to stay controlled, okay?
Pardon?
You're with the other team, aren't you?
Yeah, we're with this team.
If you want, just do you want to sit up here? You guys the other side?
No, we lose like, I mean, we're
losing 2-0.
Yeah. And then we came back.
Close, close, everyone close! Bella, tuck now, Bella, just tuck in.
I think so.
Thank you.
Yeah, yeah. I know they had a game
drop in as the 8 again. Okay?
Thank you. Thanks, Stephen. Ladies and gentlemen, I think you'll agree with me that our Premier League competition and our final today is certainly an outstanding example of our schoolgirls' soccer program. Congratulations to Maribyrnong on their victory, and congratulations to our runner-up Rowville today. A few thank yous on behalf of School Sport Victoria. First of all, thank you so much to our referees today. We also want to acknowledge the significant partnership that we have with Football Victoria in providing our referees to the Premier League, and then with Melbourne Victory and WorkSafe for the presentation of the program and also the opportunity to play here at AAMI Park today. Outstanding opportunity for these ladies. So once again, congratulations to all of our players that have taken part, and good luck with your holidays and your studies as you into your first year.
Thank you very much. Now, let's turn it over to the runners up, Rowville Secondary College, to present to the runners up medals. We're going to shop the girls there. And while they are going to present to the runners up medals, we'll give them out the competition again. Once again, thank you to everyone who's come down to support the runner up medals themselves. So let's continue with our school sports Victoria action. We've got the school
see when we get the jet out.
Thank you.